Our colleague Sharat Chandra caught up with a Noni SDO for details of the operations. Listen in.
This will depend on many factors like this. This is a very difficult area, as we all know. Even the affected area is it will be a stretch of around 2 kilometers, more or less, approximately. So it's a very big area, which is one of the biggest landslide, I should say, in the history of Manipur also. That is the thing, and it will depend upon the weather condition also. We are lucky, I should say, even today, we have no rain, so this is help us. So even today also, we recovered 9 dead bodies so far. The weather is with us, maybe, I don't know, maybe 2-3 days or before that one also, because we have started using a big machinery excavator. Honorable CM, he is directly monitoring. Yesterday also, he was there at the spot. Even today, he was there at the spot, directly monitoring with all state machineries. And we would like to thank the SDRF team also. We have around 94. They came from this Kohima, then Silchar, then from Imphal, the total of 94 that we have. Then this, I mean that NDRF.
Yeah,
SDRF number is 40.
Okay.
And this CRPF also helping us. Army, everyone is helping us. Even from other district, MMTA, then from the state also, state machinery, some officers are being detailed here to help us, because as we all know, Noni is a new district with a less strength of staff. Actually, I would like to thank the villagers for helping us.
Yes, sir.
They help us in everything, in logistic support, everything. And also this NHIDCL team, there are many companies, as well as railway, we are using their machineries. This is a team effort.